Hi, I'm Josh Brickman. Welcome to Colonial Down Under. I'm on a beautiful beach right now. Let's do this.
Before my weekend adventures began, I had some fun in Melbourne.
Oh, they have a mechanical bull? That's sick.
I had fun at Oktoberfest.
Where are we right now, Bob?
We are at Oktoberfest.
How drunk are you?
A bit, but I haven't drunk enough yet.
Oh, clearly.
And I had fun with the surf club.
Come on, yeah.
Oh, my mate.
Shit.
The gorilla.
Oh!
And it's gone.
So this is the alleyway for the surf trip. So Peter, how's surf camp going?
Awesome.
Now we're coming onto the castle, which is on the right. We had about 25 people in this tent two nights ago. Because it fits a lot of people. After the party, this is what the aftermath was of surf camp. It's gonna be a lot of fun cleaning this up.
And I went to Sydney.
All right, I'm in Sydney right now. We got the Harbour Bridge, which is gorgeous. And then over here, we have the infamous Opera House, which is apparently three buildings. So I'm gonna find out if this is true or not. It's pretty nice here. So yeah, this is two buildings. Oh my God, it's so nice here. So Polly, their rainbow colored parrot,
maybe they want us to feed them.
Decided to show up to the party in Sydney on the harbor because he knows that it's beautiful. And his friend over here is yelling at him. They were probably saying how nice the Opera House looks because it is pretty nice. And you got the bridge in the background. What amounts to a dream anymore? A crude device,
a villain, all right. A simple plan, we'd be different from the rest and never resign to a typical lie.
To go start Tasmania adventure.
Yeah.
Martin, where are we going?
Launceston.
Launceston.
Like 8:30 in the morning. I got about the worst night of sleep ever. My sleeping bag's a piece of shit. It doesn't insulate at all, so I had to come into the car at like 4:30 in the morning because I just couldn't get to sleep because I was too cold. So, looks like this car is my hotel and where I'm gonna be for the next few days. Hopefully we'll see some cool stuff.
I'm at St. Columba Falls, somewhere in Tasmania.
Tempting to go swimming in.
Oh, it's freezing now.
Freezing. Still a very, very nice place.
So we're on Cradle Mountain right now, and it's about 10:30 at night, and we drove through the night to get here from Davenport, because that town sucks.
In Davenport, Tasmania, after a long day of driving with nice, beautiful scenery, this is the town that is famous for the ferry, which you can take your car from Melbourne. And we happen to have it be going to Melbourne right now. Although it's going to take it, 16 hours to get there versus taking a plane which takes about 50 minutes. So, long story short, if you take the spirit of Tasmania, you're an idiot.
Bye! Enjoy your seasickness!
Bye! CBD of Davenport. It's a Saturday night, and closed. It's a fucking ghost town. Reasons why Australia kind of sucks. Where this is a Mexican restaurant. The burritos are $26. You probably can't see that because it's behind glass. $26 for a beef burrito. We couldn't find the campsite and everything's closed right now, so we can't ask anyone. We made a makeshift tent outside the gate because no place to actually camp. So I'm sleeping in the trunk, Martin's sleeping in the front. Let's see if it's possible to sleep two fully grown men in a compact sized car.
top, Cradle Mountain.
You're not even breaking a sweat.
Here we are, we made it to the summit of Cradle Mountain. I think it's about 5,000 feet.
What a day.
Yeah.
What a day.
Martin, what do you got to say?
Oh, it's awesome.
Yes.
I keep thinking I'm going to die, though. And he's like...
Yeah, getting down is going to be pretty hard. So, just got done with the hike, and someone just decided to show up and say hi. Looks like a cool dude.
So now we're making our way up Mount Wellington.
Martin, what are we about to do right now?
We are about to cross this thing, bay, on a ferry to Bruny Island?
Bruny, I don't know. We're here in Adventure Bay on Bruny Island off the coast of Tasmania. It's pretty cold. The waves are very nice, but we would need a dry suit to go in because the ocean's freezing. Apparently, penguins come here when the sun comes down.
So, right now, right in front of a car, is an albino wallaby. We're gonna try to get closer and see what happens. Oh, look. Oh, fuck! A snake. It's hard to see, but that sure as shit is a snake.
We are going back to the crash site where some unfortunate Taiwanese backpackers were going 70 in a station wagon on a dirt road, and I haven't gone above 50.
There it is. We enlisted a local who has a beast of a truck.
Hang on, Martin, get out of there. Martin! Yeah. Oh.
Holy shit.
Yeah, your engine might be an issue.
Okay.
It work! They fucking work! Good luck.
Oh my god.
Here in Tasman National Park, it's got some very nice cliffs, the ocean. It's our last day in Tas. Camera's on very low battery. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Come to Tasmania. So, we are now in the airport in Launceston, or Lawnie. And we survived. The car's in one piece. And we, in about an hour, are getting on the flight back to Melbourne. What do you think about the trip, Martin?
Well worth it. Very well worth it.
And those were the weekend adventures. Hope you enjoyed them. See you soon. And as always, have a nice day.